that show that he's doing patching the motors to install
the replacement zigzag coming up.
And notably, the president was asked about two specific names that we've heard.
You have to zoom in to see it.
His shortlist from sources.
We're 14 kilometers to the 524 turn.
An appeals court judge on the Seventh Circuit. She first came up back after Justice Anthony Kennedy retired as a potential replacement for Kennedy. The president ultimately choosing Brett Kavanaugh, but he said of her that she is a very respected person. The president also asked about Barbara Lagoa. She is an appeals court judge in the 11th Circuit in Florida. The president noting that she is Ginsburg within the next 7 days, Anna.
Okay, Boris, thank you. Let me bring in my Raju live on Capitol Hill for us. We just heard Trump say he disagrees with Senator Collins, who announced just in the last hour that she wants to see the Senate wait until after the election to vote on Ruth Bader's pick through for the president.
Everything is possible. At the moment, it's unclear where those four total senators would come.
In about 400 meters. Right turn.
Just stay on 522.
Okay. Well, that's the way you do. I'm supposed to go that way.
Yeah. Right turn ahead.
This is a more traveled road, this one.
Even though he was reminded of the hypocrisy of the Republican blockade of Merrick Garland, Obama's nominee in 2016, they blocked that judge appointment for 11 months simply because they didn't want it to happen when they weren't in power. Republican Senator Susan Collins has just broken off from the herd.